understand your concern. Rest assured, I will be watching them closely. Very well. It seems we have a lot to discuss when we meet soon. Agreed. Until then.
Excellent, 47. This recording confirms that Janus is planning to meet with the Constant. This is just the sort of thing we're looking for. The Ark Society annual gathering. 47, that's it. That has to be the event where Janus and the Constant are meeting. That's the last piece of the puzzle found, 47. While we didn't end up with the names or locations of the Providence partners as we had hoped, this at least gives us a clear bead on the Constant. We can expect to find him at the annual gathering of the Ark Society in November. It should be enough. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society, and we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the Constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
daddy guy is driving me crazy. Every time he's
walking around the frog habitat behind the house. Have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Janice's house, so I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there. I just figured you guys are working together? What do I know about it?
Something weird.
Read more about Charles Blake III and his politically flexible platform.
Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter? Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life. Yes, sir, a total game changer.
I'm listening.
Wonderful. Well, I'm sure you'll be sure to vote come election day. Feel free to spread the word about Charles Blake III. Vote for Blake in the upcoming elections.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know.
Asshole. You'll never come to me as long as I'm alive. Now get the fuck out of my face.
As I said, I'm really sorry.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. Our past.
Or maybe something that can help us locate the Constant.
Uh-huh.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Freaky.
Doing your rounds, Dale? What's that you got there? Something to support Batty in his fight against Janice?
Hi, Trevor. Just got this package for Batty down the street. I didn't know he had relatives in Colombia, but it says right here, to Uncle James from Hector. Smells like coffee to me.
He's a strange one, that James Batty. Is he still trying to sue Janice?
Oh, yes. That's exactly why I'm dreading the delivery of this package. He keeps talking my ears off and shows me all these legal documents like I'm supposed to understand what they mean. Say, would you deliver this for me? I can make you a postal deputy.
No, sorry, Dale. I'm late.
A lawsuit between Janice and another resident. Might be a good place to start your investigation into Janice's life, 47. I suggest you look closer at this James Batty fellow.
For my yoga training. Maybe some other day.
Oh, sure, okay.
Do you need some help?
You know what, friend? I could indeed use some help. It's very kind of you to ask. People in this neighborhood are just so friendly. That's what I really love about this place.
No problem. What do you need?
Well, I'm running awfully late today. Chatty people in this neighborhood, you know? Anyway, I've got this package for James Batty in number 432. Would you be able to deliver it to him? I wouldn't normally just hand over a package like that, but you look very trustworthy.
I could do that. House number 432?
Yes, big house at the bend in the road. It's undergoing fumigation at the moment, so you can't miss it. Just leave it in the mailbox and ring his doorbell, and he'll come get it. He lives in his shed in the backyard, so it might take a few moments for him to show up.
Consider it done.
Thank you again. This place is just amazing. Helen gives away muffins, and you're helping deliver packages. What a day!
That is Nolan Cassidy, former Secret Service agent and current Providence Herald. Cassidy is assigned to protect Janice. Janice is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janice to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janice takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start.
Important initiatives to share.
guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janice's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured some...
What?
Uh-huh.
Okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janice's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I do.
Someone from Janice's security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be? A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Have you seen that Janice's oddball nurse is at it again?
Oh, yeah. Virga.
Listen, I swear I have a right to do it. I knew.
me. Yes, I used to have a few against the women who don't feel good about it.
No sudden move.
Put down the gun. Holy I repeat.
Shit. Hey, you! Stop!
Let rip! Is he taking him on?
Problem here?
Okay, shit. This just got serious.
This'll be...
You're gonna regret this!
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention. A recording of some sort. The note mentions another house. Perhaps Cassidy is using one of the vacant buildings as a base of operations, 47.
That went badly.
Here's your chance to change the world. Better lock and load.
All right.
Yeah, that was you. You're responsible.
Targets engaged in a fist fight. Got hit. Get him.
That was a gunshot. Stay alert.
That's solid.
All right.
I gotta bring you down.
I could definitely be going a lot stealthier than I am.
Excellent, 47. This recording confirms that Janus is planning to meet with the Constant. This is just the sort of thing we're looking for.
Thank you.
padre es mío. Yes, I still have to.
Her thing is still bugged out.
Grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden.
No, I'm trying to stop.
You know, I think someone in there is trying to help the old geezer stop as well by throwing his coffin nails over the...
So, Janus smokes despite being dependent on an oxygen tank and his bodyguard's insistence on hiding his cigarettes. I wonder what might happen if he combined the two.
Then, it's pointless. There's no reason... to have it when he's already so close to kicking the bucket. I say,
I'll have a look. Stay here. Have a cigarette.
I think you've got a trespasser.
Okay,
that thing really
fine.
Weird.
Okay, I'll deal with it now.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ!
Command, you copy?
Wait.
Got another one trespassing.
That's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek, 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
Calling in! Calling in! A deranged psycho is choking people. The dick's trying to pass himself off as a bodyguard. I know, right? We have a security breach. Get out of our way, okay?
Oh, okay.
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on.